This nonfiction novel, A Child Called It by Dave Pelzer, is a story that follows him through his life as he struggles with the burden of being an abused child. His mother was an alcoholic, which in turn made her very abusive. This is a sensitive novel, but I highly recommend it to anyone who enjoys a novel that will always keep you on your toes.